Two other ladies. Yes, there's the whistle.
Take your marks.
And they're away, and it's fairly close.
Hi guys, Gokwan Danesh. You're a legend, thank you.
No, it is another sellout. Last year we had a record 116 teams competing in the Big Splash, and you wouldn't believe it, we've got 116 teams competing again tonight.
Fantastic. It's been wonderful how the community have supported this event all 3 years that it's been on, and it just seems to be getting bigger and better and much more exciting and heaps of people. It's fantastic. We're all here for mental health and suicide prevention, and they are two of the things that have traditionally been such big taboos in our society, and here we all are. People are dressed up, people are having a great time, and it's for mental illness and suicide prevention. It's brilliant.
This is tight, this is fast. This Bucko are the defending champions, but I think Northern folk are going to pick it up. I think they've got there. This is tight, this is very tight, they've got there. Oh, that's a great finish. Bucko second, Northern Coke first. This is relentless now. This is professionalism at its best. They are chewing this ball. Let me tell you here tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, it's always a good course for this sort of thing, so it's good to get out here and do something.
Exhausting. Absolutely cactus.
But it's a good cause, isn't it?
Absolutely. Yeah, yeah, great to raise money for both Headspace. Yeah, it's fantastic.
Go there away and the tubes go in. Oh, they're like the four little black licorice rings. Here they are in the celebrity challenge, and the Tui Wai talkers are favourites on this one. In they go, but they're on the Lilo, and it's flat out.
I hear you're the ground anchor for the Albury.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I'll jump in and sink straight to the bottom, and that's all that'll happen.
They are going at it like crazy in the Lilo, if you don't mind. I tell you what, looks good too. Oh, gee, some sides have nearly stopped, but the, you know, Lilo swimming is not the easiest.
Come on, mate!
Anyway, they're going to come in second, Albury City.
Well done.
That's a celebrity way. Yeah, good work.
And it's really hard to swim on a blow-up bed.
Very
hard.
I think we'll be playing the champions. We are the champions, my queen. So you'll hear a lot of that tonight.
Go ABC, we are the champions.
Sleepless nights at the chateau. Visualize it.
I'll give us something to do.
Coach, coach, wherever we go, visualize it.
I'll give us something to do.
To get a wildfire burning, visualize it.
I'll give us something to do.
Ace high and going all in, visualize it.
I'll give us something.
we've been successful in raising $15,000 from the event, which will go to Headspace Albury Wodonga and to the Survivors of Suicide and Friends organisation.
Peanut butter jelly. Do it like I owe you some money. Money.